Run.
Hey everybody, one of the first places I stopped on the trip to Utah was at the Bonneville Salt Flats. I've wanted to visit here a few years for various reasons. It was just a fun, neat place to go. I had pulled off before I got to this point where there were some other vehicles and did some driving around on the salt flats. Did kind of a speed run, but not getting up to any super fast speeds. But it was before I got to the end here and realized that the salt flats were flooded and closed to vehicles. River, we got out, we walked around a bit. River had a lick of the water here and quickly realized that was not a smart idea because it is very salty by name. And it didn't stop her from trying again. So here's, I've got a few pictures and then I decided to leave. I wish it wasn't flooded. I wish I could have got out onto the salt flats more. But anyways, I did do a little run before I got to this point, and the stock exhaust on the Ford sounds pretty cool through the dash cam. So, hey, I hope you enjoy. Thanks.
Okay, I'm